Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to test your internet speed on a Windows PC or laptop. This will show your download and upload speed and ping. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To test your internet speed, we have several different speed tests that we could run. Open a browser and search for speed test in the search bar. If you used Google to search for it, you can run a speed test from the search results with the blue button. If you look at the results, one of them should be called Ookla Speed Test, which we'll use today. You might want to choose multiple tests to get a better understanding of your speed. Click on the Speed Test by Ookla link or type in www.speedtest.net to get to the same page. On this page, click on the Go button to begin the test. It will now work out your ping, download and upload speed and then display the results at the end. You might want to change the server too, as this will likely get different results. And so that is how to test your internet speed on a Windows PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.